Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to unlock FRP lock in Honor 9 Lite, and this is the latest solution which is working all over the Huawei device, and this is tested on Android 8.0.0. this is audio version. So if you want to unlock your device, then keep watching this video till the end. And first of all, let me show you that this device is asking Gmail account. After that we will unlock our device. So I have connected my Wi-Fi. Let's check the account information. All the important files are put it in the description. You can see this device asking Gmail account. Before you starting the video, friend, please subscribe my channel. Also press bell icon to get my latest video first. Let's start the video. Now this device was asking Gmail account. We have to go to lock screen. So for that we have to reboot our device. I have reboot my device and I have fast forward this clip. Now my device has been reboot successfully. Now use your two fingers on the screen. Keep pressing both fingers until you see a talkback tutorial. Now create L gesture. So create L gesture over here. Once more time. Select talkback setting. Go to bottom or press volume down or up key to turn off talkback setting. Now we have to turn talkback again. We have to press both volume up and down together. So try once more time. Now it is disabled. Now select, we have to select help and feedback. Just select it. Get start with voice access. Click on clock icon here. Click on clock icon. Not now. We are going to search a video. Pango FRP. Again, search Pango FRP. FRP. Pango space FRP. Click on any video. We have to share this video. Just click share button and open Gmail. Escape. Add an email address. I am using Outlook, which is Microsoft account. I am using a phone number to sign in. I have also entered a password. I have skipped this step. Just click next. Again next. Now click on Tech to Me Gmail. Here click on 3-dot menu and click settings. And once more, I think go to back. Back, click manage account, select this one, and here storage cleaner. Now we have to click on memory card. First of all, I have already inserted my memory card and also copy quick shortcut maker into memory card. Click agree. I am going to open Quick Shortcut Maker where I have pasted. You can find this link in description. Just install it. Quick Shortcut Maker. Install this. Click open. Open. Search here. Huawei Home. This space Home. Second one, just click on try. Not sign in. Set up phone. Now we have open launcher. Go to settings, system, about, build number. Click on multi time on build number. And again go to build, multiple click, developer option is enabled, click back, open developer option. Here is on the, it is developer option, where is developer option, go back, this is developer option. We have to enable OEM unlocking and USB debugging here. First of all open, enable OEM and also enable USB debugging. Okay, now okay, go to big, it is enough. Reset factory data, reset and reset the phone. You can see whole process. We have unlocked our Huawei Honor 9 Lite. So this process is also working on other Huawei mobile devices. I have also checked Honor 7X, Honor 8X and many other Honor devices. So I have fast forward this clip to save some time. And you can follow this process on, I think all over Honor devices working on the same process. If this process is not going to work on your device, then you can watch latest videos on the description also. Click agree. You can complete this process yourself. Friend, if you like this video, please share this video to your friend, hit like button and also comment this video. If you have any query, questions regarding this video or other solution, you can ask me in comment section. So you will complete this process yourself. And finally, thanks for watching this video. If you have any suggestion for the new video or other video, you can suggest me in the comment section.